are you? I don't think I've seen-
Hey, Chi-Chi. Pleased to meet you.
Krillin! You're all right!
Oh, Yamcha! How's Goku?
He's fine. So you're the guy from the future, huh?
Oh, no. Sorry, but we'll fill you-
What's going on?
Two. Actually-
Oh, no, that's not good. All right.
Now we just wait-
Here he is!
We'll tell you on the way.
Come on, tell us.
Didn't you hear me before?
Regardless. Hey, 16.
Goku's house is located.
So you did know something.
You're just full of surprise.
Affirmative.
I know, right?
You're such a whiner.
You know what?
We're just about at Master Roshi's place. Hey, Krillin.
Yeah?
We should probably let Bulma in on everything that's happening, don't you think?
Yeah, you're right. So, what does that mean I have to call her? Man. You know, your mom isn't exactly easy to talk to sometimes.
She's the same in my time, too.
Bulma? It's Krillin.
Krillin, you're all right? Why didn't you tell me before? Is my son, my future son, there?
Huh? Yeah. Why? What's up?
Well, I heard from headquarters that we got a call a few days ago from someone out west in the countryside. They said they found a strange vehicle in the mountains that had Capsule Corporation written on the side of it. I got them to send me a photo, which I then tried to match with a database of our products to see who it might belong to. But it didn't match anything I could find. I thought Trunks might know something about it. It's covered in moss, and it looks really old. Would you mind taking a look for me? I'll send you a pic.
Wait, this is... Yeah. It's definitely the time machine I came here in. But how is that possible? I've got my time machine right here with my other capsules.
I thought this might be a time machine, but what's it doing in a place like that?
Do you know the exact location of the time machine?
Well, not the exact location, but I do know that it's somewhere out in West District 1050. You headed there?
Yes. I'd like to see it for myself.
Then I'm coming too. We can meet up near the machine's location.
I'd like to help you look for it too. Is that okay?
Of course. Thank you.
Gohan.
Don't worry, Mom. We're not going anywhere dangerous. We'll be safe.
Trunks?
Yeah? It should be in this area.
Let's start looking. Trunks, that's it over there, isn't it? Hi, Bulma!
Hey, you're both here!
So this is the time machine you were
talking about? Yeah, that's right.
Here, I'll take out my time machine. Check it out. This is the time machine as you can see.
But this one looks like...
It looks like...
Let's take a look inside. What? What?
Ew, what is it?
I'm not sure. What's it?
This is...
What?
It's not just this...
Huh?
I looked at the onboard panel.
What do you mean?
Actually, it's...
3 years?
And that's not all. So that means, what's going on? I thought the reason the two androids... And the reason history had changed... But this...
Wait.
What's what?
Oh, it's just... I was wondering what that...
What on earth is it?
It's some sort of...
Gross.
I bet.
Right.
But how did it end up in this time? Either someone placed the egg...
Hey!
Yeah.
Then, you guys are gonna be at Kame House.
Right, thanks. What?
Kami looked down in both amazement, just as Trunks and Krillin, aware of the coming disaster.
It seems my time.
What Earth needs now is not.
Then, Bio Android Fiend from the future.
Can't believe I'm actually going to see that old prune. I hope you're ready.
How's that sound?
Kami, I assume you know...
That I do, though I am...
All right.
Of course.
After all the time...
Well, if I...
What?
A long time ago,
those who walked...
This was demonstrated...
Were I to repeat the resulting catastrophe...
Skip to... Why do you hesitate?
Very well. Answer me this, Piccolo. Is now truly the...
What do you mean? Wait.
I see you too.
What?
I shall ask you once. Is now truly...
Oh, come on. Whatever foe stands before...
I see. Then allow me to ask you one.
Once we...
The Dragon Balls.
Good point.
Then, perhaps...
No. That's not...
Then do once we merge
the Dragon...
The Dragon Balls aren't an issue if I fight as I am now. So, if we...
I see. Very well, Piccolo. It seems my time has come.
That's right.
Very well.
I'm going to be the base.
Indeed. Once on the surface, you'll learn all...
Got it.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Popo.
Farewell, Kami. Please, don't die.
I am neither Kami nor Piccolo. I am a Namekian who's forgotten his true name. Right. I'm off. Gingertown, huh? This thing that's killing all these people. Who or what could it possibly be? All right, monster. You're in trouble. Decided to show your face? What the hell are you?
Oh, you don't need... Like I said...
I see. You've got the wrong to believe it or not.
And why is that?
Because now I don't have to... Guess I'll do this the hard way. Just have to beat the answers out of you.
You're more than welcome to try.
Special beam cannon! Look at that. You're not nearly the terrifying monster I thought you were.
Although I still have yet to achieve my perfect form.
Perfect form? Special beam cannon! Your perfect form?
Indeed. I turn their essence into energy. And that energy becomes stronger.
Unleash your inner power! Special beam cannon!
Escape the inevitable!
What the hell is this?
You cannot escape the inevitable!
Damn it! Who sent you here? Who used the time machine for this? Tell me.
Sent me here? Why, that would be yours, truly. I came up with a plan in order to fit inside that tiny machine. All it took was for me to revert myself back into an egg.
Special beam cannon! Just what the hell?
I suppose I'm an android, you see, and you can call Dr. Giroux. Long ago, but it took too long. Fortunately, cells from Go using a time. The computer off.
Impossible.
The computer is low.
You mean it took you 3 years?
Once I revert to.
I see.
Dr. Giroux's computer and those two life.
What?
Unfortunately, but in a stroke of luck. So I use my mech.
But what?
And Trunks.
Oh, I think I'm.
That's not all the computer said the most.
Thanks for helping me, sir.
Piccolo!
Trunks.
So this.
He must be the thing that left.
You got that right.
Very well.
No! No!
Damn.
One of the huge power... Piccolo? Talk!
Tien's apparently on his way here.
Tell me one thing.
It looks like he fused...
That's all it took? What is it with... How dare they attempt us? I can't stand this anymore.
Looks like Tien's here!
Good.
I see.
So, to prevent... Or we need to find Andrew, if you ask me.
I'm tired of all these... I don't care who I'm...
Don't be naive, Vegeta. We could barely handle...
You dare underestimate... I'll become stronger.
Beyond super...
Hey,
good idea. Let's do... At the very least.
All right. Krillin...
Well, if we come up empty... All right.
Thanks. Go beyond... Super Saiyan? Is that even possible?
I'm guessing we can't just go back into the past and scrap the androids there, right?
They look weak. No cause for concern. Dr. Giraud's computer and cell are down there somewhere.
I think this is it.
Yeah.
So, should we just go...
Not yet. We might be able to just...
Right. Then let's make...
Did it. Right.
And now we gotta...
I didn't think we'd actually be... If we show these to my...
True.
Actually...
Huh? You're not...
No. If he's able to go beyond Super Saiyan...
Well, Vegeta's not exactly...
You may be right. But sparring with someone...
Right. Reading you loud and clear.
Thanks.
Then, Trunks saw impressed. First two, and then 3 days had passed. Piccolo and the others, using Kame House as their base, continued their hunt for Cell, but to no avail. They could do nothing but watch as news of more victims spread.
The monster has made its way to a town in South District 48. Half the residents are gone.
So he's made his way south.
Well, come on!
We might still be able to catch him if we leave now.
Good luck. That Cell creep sure is a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, did everyone leave? Go on too?
Read so.
Go on. Please be careful.
I hope they're able to find that monster. Goku!
Hey!
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I'm all better now.
Oh, thank goodness!
Sorry to worry you, Chi-Chi. And you too, Master Roshi.
We're just glad you're better.
By the way, it looks like everyone left. Are they after that Cell guy?
Yeah. But how did you know about him?
I heard everyone talking while I was asleep. I think I got the gist of what's going on.
Oh.
I think I've got a train, too.
You're going to fight? No way! You're in no shape to fight! You need more rest!
Relax, guys. I'm not gonna fight anyone just yet. I mean, if Vegeta can't handle him, then there's no way I can. I'm gonna have to train and reach even higher levels. Higher than even Super Saiyan.
A level even higher than Super Saiyan?
Chi-Chi, I want to take Gohan with me when I'm training. Is that okay with you?
You're kidding, right? Though I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you if I say no. Fine. If you're going to train him, then make him strong.
Thanks, Chi-Chi.
But once the fight's over, it's straight back to his studies and nothing else, no matter what. And you're going to get a job.
You got it. Thank you. All right, time to go.
If we approach Cell in this thing, we won't have to worry about him reading our power levels, don't you think?
He's a crafty one. Even if we get close, we're still going to have to flush him out.
Goku!
Yo!
How did you get here? Was it that instant transmission thing?
Yep.
You back to 100% then?
Yeah. But I'm kinda hungry. Hey, Camicolo!
You don't have to combine our names. I'm mostly Piccolo, so just call me Piccolo.
I hate to admit it, but I'm not powerful enough right now to take on the androids and that Cell guy. But I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna take Gohan somewhere we can get a year's worth of training in one day.
That's right. The hyperbolic time chamber, of course. Wait, no one has ever been able to last an entire year in there. Even you could barely last a whole month before.
But things are different than before. We'll be fine. And don't forget, we can bring Vegeta and Trunks along with us. They'll be able to handle it for sure.
Then get a move on. Cell's killing more and more people, and his power's growing every minute.
Right.
Goku, let me ask you something. Are you afraid we might be up against someone scarier than Frieza, or are you happy about that?
Both.
Well, I'm glad to see that you're not giving up. There's that.
Gohan, let's go. We'll grab Vegeta and Trunks on the way.
Okay.
Where do you think Vegeta and...
Let's see. Vegeta's energy! And Trunks!
Goku!
So?
Not very well.
He's been like that? That's Vegeta for you.
Don't bother me, Kakarot!
Oh, come on! Don't- You can get a year's-
Are you serious?
Seriously! Just so you know, two people-
Fine.
Sure! I used the room once before when I was a lot younger. It was beyond brutal in there. I could only stay in there for about a month.
Perfect. That's exactly what I need.
father. Please, let me train with you this time. I promise I won't hold you back.
Huh.
So, we'd like to try.
Very well. The room comes in.
Are you sure you want
It's probably gonna take more.
In the future, you may.
If it's okay, we'll have.
Good luck, guys! And play now.
It's so hot. It's kind of hard to bend. There's nothing here.
Good. This is all I need.
I have to
Hey! You did want to train with me, didn't you?
Right.
Come at me full force. Don't hold back.
Okay. Here I go.
Is this really your power?
No, it's not that. It's
no matter who your opponent. You are a member of.
I'm not like
you.
Oh, goody! It looks like I found my next meal. I'm coming for you, Android 17 and 18. Once I gather enough energy from these filthy humans, I will absorb the both of you. And then, I will finally become the ultimate life form. Soon, I will be complete.
Almost a full day.
The world is great.
There's no way.
We're running out of time. Well, we might have.
What?
Hey.
Cell's fearsome evolution.
Damn it. Why did it have to be now?
So, is Goku here? He wasn't back at his.
Just beat it, would you? You're not.
Oh,
Then tell us what...
Do you honestly think we're just going...
Your choice.
Fine by me.
Man, you guys...
Sorry, but you're going to stay right here. If I can manage to just take one of them out. If there's one thing to be happy about, it's that Cell still hasn't absorbed those two yet. Looks like someone wants to die.
How's that sound?
What, got nothing to say? Well, come at me.
What, you're the only one that's gonna...
Of course.
This could work. Let's go! Let's go!
Things might go well if Wilson doesn't figure out how to power myself up.
Now for the finisher! Here it comes! Damn it!
Just don't have enough weight behind him.
Well, aren't you a little bit cocky?
By you!
Now for the finish! Here it comes! You're no android. But you're pretty powerful.
By you!
Special beam cannon!
Now for the...
Damn it!
No way! Not bad.
Special beam cannon.
By you.
Unleash your inner power.
Not bad.
By you.
We might be evenly matched in...
Cell, damn it.
I'm so pleased.
The day I am...
What? You powered yourself up this...
Victims? That is such a short-sighted
perspective. Get out of here right now!
What?
I'll make it simple. That there is said apparently...
What?
Rejoice. I will find...
What are you talking about?
Whether you deserve...
Having trouble shutting that...
No! The enemy's power level...
Jeez. Give me a break!
Damn it!
You're kidding me.
That's it.
Krillin!
Hello, Krillin? I figured it...
Really?
Yeah! Android 7, you can activate, and I've already...
Thanks, Bulma.
One step...
Awesome, you're the best!
I'm going to go help...
No!
Nothing I can do, I should.
So this is the remote control?
Remember, and that's not all.
Goku and the guys, could you...
Sure thing. Good luck.
Blow them to pieces.
Yeah.
This freak's more powerful than I thought.
You bore me. Are we done playing around?
Get out of here, 17!
He did that with just one attack?
I can't believe it. He's just too powerful. There's nothing I can do. It's hopeless.
Maybe. Maybe we should try to get out of here while we can.
You should leave. I will stay and destroy Cell.
Stay behind and destroy Cell? Are you crazy? He'll kill you in an instant.
You are good people. You did not harm innocent humans or animals. I have enjoyed our time together.
It's time to feast.
So, 16 was hiding this kind of power all along.
No! You must leave this place. Hurry! He is still alive!
You're joking, right? I'm not just gonna run away without giving that monster his just desserts. If anyone's gonna finish you off, it's me. Come on, show yourself!
Looking for me? Here I am.
No! No! Run, 18!
This is bad. I'm sorry, Chiatsu. I might not survive this.
You're a fool if you think I'm just going to let you get away. My speed is even more impressive than I thought was possible, and I have Android 17 to thank for it. He wasn't a waste after all. Now, let's check my power, shall we? Don't worry, Android 18. I haven't forgotten about you. It's time to create perfection.
Neo Tri-Beam! Ha! What are you doing? Get out of here! Ha! Ha!
Tien! That's enough! You must stop this now! You're gonna die if you keep firing tri-beams, Tien! Give up before it's too late and get out of there!
fools. I won't... Go.
So you're...
Wait!
I don't know where, but I'm not letting you...
This! Here goes!
That fast.
There's no way around it. I'm no match for you, I know that. But give me just one day. Do it, and I'll give you a good fight. I promise you that.
You've gotta be joking. What do you think that you could possibly accomplish in just one day?
You gotta hang in there for me, you two. I'll get you guys some sensu beans once we're back at Kami's lookout.
Leaving so soon? I don't think... He's gone. That's an interesting technique Goku was using. When did he learn that, I wonder? No matter. As soon as I get my hands on Android 18, he will be of no concern. Now that pile of scrap 16 and her couldn't have gotten very far.
Cell has reached untouchable levels of power.
Hey! Everyone! Vegeta and-
Really? Hey, everyone. My father broke through the Super Saiyan-
Trunks! That's enough-
Sounds like you did it!
You could say that. You can go in next if you-
I'm more than enough-
Well...
There you are!
Huh?
Wait, what's going on?
Yes.
What's with your hair? Are you wearing a wig or...
There's this...
Oh.
What the hell are you doing
here? Vegeta...
Whoa! This stuff's a lot lighter than it looks!
Did you not hear me cackle?
Because you're gonna beat Cell, right? All right, Gohan. Time for some...
Right!
Be warned. Training in the chambers, no cakewalk, Gohan.